that, I'll get some weed, but I thought I'd get all...
Hello and welcome back to This Morning. I'm Holly Willoughby.
And I'm Phillip Schofield.
Joining us in the studio today is our resident phobia experts, the Speakmans. Oh my gosh, thanks for coming in, you look amazing.
Thank you, Holly, thanks for having us.
So, tell us about some of the phobias you've dealt with in the past.
Well, Holly, you won't believe some of the things that people are scared of. She won't believe it, would she? Ice cubes, spoons. Someone was scared of spoons, weren't they?
So, the Speakmans, who are you going to help cure today?
Well, today we've got Graham, and he's got a very unusual phobia, haven't you, Graham?
Yeah, it's silly, really. I have a very real fear of large breasts.
And what is it you don't like about them?
I don't like the size, I don't like the shape, I don't like the veins on them.
Now, you can see that we've rigged Graham here up with a heart monitor here. Now, Graham, you may have noticed that I'm a lady with large boobs. What if I was to tell you that I may get one of my large boobs out?
Well, I wouldn't like that. Please don't do that.
Well, we are on television, so I am going to do it, and that's why you're here.
No.
I'm going to get my right boob. There it is. Can everyone see that?
I can't look at it.
What if I was to get my second boob out? There's my second. We can all see that.
No, please. Two is too much.
And Speakmans, have you dealt with this sort of phobia before?
No, never, have we? And although it may seem utterly ridiculous to us and the viewers at home, it's obviously a very real fear for Graham. He is.
We can see that the heart rate's gone up again. What if I was to come closer?
No, please don't do
it. And perhaps
no.
Press my no. large boobs oh, into your face.
Oh, God, that's horrible.
He doesn't like that. OK, well, Denise, what do you make of all this?
I'll tell you what scares me, Holly. The fucking Speakmans.